the hell do you think you're doing? Pinching my bottom in a hospital queue.
Good morning. Name, please.
B.
And what seems to be the problem? Have a ticket and take a seat, please, Mr. B.
Anybody's?
too long now. Don't you worry.
52?
No.
Over here.
Ted. Of course.
Hubert, very kind. Take your what's it off. Rupert, you're sitting here. And here's your party hat. Hubert, you'd like to come here? You're sitting there. There's your party hat. Doesn't time fly when you're enjoying yourself?
Oh, I know.
Should old acquaintance... Oh, just a... Left paw. Oh, there it is, one. Should old acquaintance be forgotten and never brought to mind? Should old well, it's late.
Well, you must be going. Here we go.
I'll just get the knob. good night.
Goodbye, Bean.
Good night. Take us some cabbage. Thank you.
Thank you.
Ha 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 ha! Yes, it's fine.
Great. Right. Back here.
Right. Keep the change.
Made your mind up yet, sir? On you then, sir. Susie, answer that, will you please, love? Excuse us a minute.
In the shop back there, but just give him a good haircut, will you? Be good, Jamie. It's a terrible mess.
Ah. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Thanks so much.
Hello?
Hold it, I can't hear you. Wait. Wait a minute. Hi.
Oh, sorry about that. Susie's usually here Tuesdays. 2 minutes. All right.
Good morning, Derek.
Good morning.
Usual, please, Derek.
I was first.
Just these split ends at the back and thin it out, would you?
Keep change.
Wow. What a day.
Thanks, Derek.
Very nice.
Roger. Roger!
Right, where is he?
Whoa.
Where is he?
What on earth
do you call this? You don't like it.
I do.
Shut up, Jamie. Now, look, listen to me.
Where's my ponytail?
My son looks like an angel.
Look,
excuse me.
Have you got any idea how long it took me to grow that?
No, I
nearly 2.5 years. And your mate chopped it off in less than
2 minutes.
Have you seen this?
Sir.
Can we just sort this
out? Yes, I'm mad. Well,
you're
now, what are you going
your
to do?
Assistant.
What are you
going
to do? Derek, whatever your name
Welcome
is.
Well done, sir.
Ha 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 ha!
A lovely dog.
Poppy.
Poppy, lovely dog.
Baby.
And your pet?
Oh. Come on. Come on.
Come on. 1 minute, sir. Colonel, could you come here a minute, please?
We really must get on.
Do you think we can allow this?
We really must stop. Come on, come on, come on.
All right, quiet, please. Quiet. The obedience test.
Thank you.
Wow.
Thank you. teapot.
Oh,
get in.
Right. I'll get in. I'm in. Oh.
Ça, c'est formidable, Butterfink. Là. Oh, bonjour, please, come in. Welcome. C'est bien. C'est quand, please. Là. Le fruit. Ah, inspire.
Ha ha ha!
banana. Oh. Magnifique. Oh. But I think detail. Detail. The body. No. Ooh, the body. The body. The breasts. You must look. Look, the beauty. Feel it. Feel it. And draw. Inspire.
Okay, thanks a lot for coming, everybody. Before we start learning any throws, etc., first thing about judo is you just got to make sure that you can fall okay. So I'll just check all your breakfalls one by one. Start with you. Just step forward. That's good. Okay, we start with a bow. Good. Then just take hold there. That's nice. And the throw. Oh, that's it. Good one. Back with the others. Right, nice. Next one, please. That's good. Okay, again, start with the bow. And take hold. And the throw. That's nice. Good. There we go. Okay, can I have the next one, please? next one, please. Yeah? So just step forward then. Yeah. Onto the mat, yeah? There we are. Yeah. And the other foot, yeah? That's
That's good. That's all right now. Okay, here we... just come back onto the mat. There we go. It's all right. Now, first the bow. All right, and then I take hold. It's all right. Just trust me. Just calm down, right? Just stand here. That's it. No one's gonna get hurt. That's it. Good. Okay. Now,
so we bow.
Yeah. Just one big bow, then the throw. Okay, so one, then.
Would you like a pen, sir?
Oh, thank you very much.
Can I move your car, sir?
If you'd like to check in, sir.
Thank you.
Hello.
Very much.
long.
Thank you.
Excuse me. I've got a bit of a problem. Could you...
Certainly, sir. How can I help, sir?
Well, I left my watch in the bathroom and now I can't open the door.
Allow me to try, sir.
Must be jammed or something.
Yes. Very odd.
I don't understand. It was all right, don't I?
The lock's on the other side. I'm sorry, sir. Nothing like this has ever happened before. I'll get someone on to it right away.
Good.
Morning.
Yeah.
carefully.
Excuse me. Are things all right? No, I do apologize, sir.
It's okay.
Ooh.
Marvellous, Mr. Leroux.
Thank you. I love you. They always do, dear. Now, how about just one more encore?
One more. They deserve me, the darling.
Okay, Matthew. Take Mr. Leroux's trunk to his car.
Thank you.
26, please.
Certainly, madam.
Here. That's my frock.